People, it's your boy Kisman here, back with another video. And today, guys, we are playing some Roblox zombie attack. So pretty much what the game is you, all the players in the server are a team. There's waves and waves of zombies. There are infinite waves. You have a gun and a melee weapon, and you have to kill the zombies every 10 waves. There is a boss. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm already at level 393. I have 6,471 zombie kills and I have 13k cash. I have this gun over here right now. I have this gun and I'm saving up for the platinum gun, which is 23k. I have this gun, which is for the level 350, I think it was. And now I need level 400. Right. So let's get straight into this. Also, the more waves you go through, the harder it gets. Different types of zombies will start coming. Yeah, the gun I have right now is called the Retribution Ray. And my knife is called the Rainbow Horror Sword. Also, sometimes when you kill zombies, they will drop power-ups. Like this one is just for speed. They can drop grenades, stun grenades, and much, much more. So yeah, now you know what the game is. And yeah, top middle you can see like wait, how many enemies are left, waves until boss and stuff like that. So yeah, also there's this Molotov, which is I don't know exactly what it is, but it acts like a grenade. Also, sometimes there will be tank zombies, which are pretty much a normal zombie, it's just more powerful. Like that one right there. But that one's very easy because it's the normal zombie's tank. This one's a bit more powerful. It's easy though, it's easy. The game, you don't need that much skill. It's pretty much a grind fest, but it's very fun. Very repetitive. It's just this game wasn't made like for story, it was made for gameplay and action. Anyways, after all that explaining, let's have some fun. Alright guys, I am quite good at this game. I never get to a wave under 40. If I do get in a wave under 40, that means I'm either bored of the game, so I don't try that much, or else I just got unlucky. The highest level in this server is 441. I am the second highest. Also, that dude has a glowing thing because he picked up a thing called invincibility. The highest level dude has 9k kills. And it's not that hard to get kills, to be honest. Because I did my first round and I was already at about... like, how much was it? Like, 1k kills. Alright. Kill this lava zombies. Tank zombies. I have 14k cash. I need 23k, it was, right? Yeah. Alright. You can also do some quests by going in that, where you buy the guns, although they don't give you a lot of things. Also, I got this pet from a quest. It's the only actual helpful pet. It shoots little rocks. They barely do any damage, but still, counts. Every one damage counts. Okay, we are 5 waves away from a boss. I don't know which boss this is. We're the wave 40 boss, because when I joined, they were already at like wave 33, 34, something like that. You can go to the beginning of the video and it will show. And yeah, that's pretty much the game. Right now it's quite boring because we're still on wave 35 is pretty much nothing. It's actually nothing. Wave 40s and 50s, then it starts getting fun. And then we start getting money. I like doing these because the tanks attack are very slow, especially when you have the super speed. I really love the super speed. It's so helpful. The lava zombie's attack is actually quite powerful because it gets you on fire for quite a long time. The ice zombie, I think, freezes you because I've never got damaged by an ice zombie. Like, legit never. I barely see them. The retribution ray has very bad accuracy, as you can see. Oh god, I'll stun them. There we go. Oh my god, there's so many lavas. And they're all dead. Jesus, our team is good. Alright. Ooh, that dude has a nice gun. He's level 163. Oh god, the tank beast. This is where the zombies get powerful. Alright, I'm gonna help Kinga. Whatever her name is, I'm just gonna help. Stand in the middle of a tank beast. Jesus Christ. As you can see, the tank beasts are very powerful. They really are. So yeah. Also, I think I did a video on this actually. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did a video. It was around my first video on this channel. Also guys, we made it to 21 subscribers. I really appreciate that. And yeah, I really do appreciate it. Let's make it to 30 subscribers. 30. We can do it. I believe in you guys. I believe. Alright. Zombie. And beast. There's a beast on the loop. And he's dead. Alright, got 17k cash. Oh, I'm level 400 because I got this knife. I have to go inventory, go to the knife, go inventory knife, and virtual knife. It has so much damage in it. So now I'll get it next round. And we have it, let's test it. Alright, look at this. Holy crap, it's powerful. Although I barely use knives, sometimes I go for a quick like knife hit. Oh my god, this knife is so good. Yes! Oh, it's a very bad idea to hit the explosive zombies with the knife because they explode when they die. And if you hit them with the knife, you'll be close to them and you'll take damage. Logic, baby. Oh, get away from the explosive zombie. I don't want to kill it now. Don't kill it! Jesus, don't kill it. It's gonna explode on me. It's okay, we just have to... Now also, I forgot to mention, if some members die, when you finish a wave, they will be back. Yeah. God, I'm tired of talking already. I've done so much commentary explaining game stuff, and I explained it for no reason, pretty much, because I've already done a video on it. I forgot I did a video because it was near my first video. Also, sorry I'm not uploading a lot, it's just... I go to the gym every day and do 1 hour there, and like school, homework, gym, hang out with family. So yeah. Yes, nice. Nice. Yes, I got the stun on me. I love the stun on me. There's two enemies left. One's right here. Alright, wave clear. Wave 38. We're two waves away from our boss. Damn. Alright. Also, this video might be a little long because these one whole round take is at least 30 minutes. So this video will be extra long. But that's okay. Lava zombie dead! Zombie dead! Zombie dead! I'm gonna kick some zombie butt! Alright. Geometry in this video. Let's subscribe for more Amber content and peace out.